number 3, Croak Belton, owned by Michael S. Smith. The Croak Belton, driven by Mike Smith.
C'est juste celui d'en avant, j'imagine, et les deux autres, c'est... Ouais, c'est...
Entry number 5 on plane to be a home site, Country Lane Belton. That is Country Lane Belton, driven by Kyle Forsythe. And you know, with number 8, Kelly Family Farm, Orms is driven by Orms Kelly. The first heat of a
thank you.